guys get back here. Get ready to inbound.
Oh, it hit the outriggers and bounced.
Give them some D. Get them up your way. All right, stay on them. You guys got to give them some D. They got to give them 1 point.
There they go. Nice trust shot. They
good, good, good.
Another 10 points.
Go straight over the side. Go to the side.
2 seconds left. They pass it off to a robot.
Oh,
time expires.
Good match, guys.
Nice,
very good. That was solid driving. Thank you. Thank you, guys.
Blue Alliance is laying down the defense.
FIRST is an annual robotics competition. It gets groups of students together building a robot that can compete with all the other teams across the world. FIRST is important because it helps the students apply the things they learn in school to the physical world. And they all are working together to build really awesome robots.
What's up? We're Team 4240 Technoclovers from Accident, Maryland.
We're the Indivisibles, we're Team 101, and we come from Sydney, Australia.
Tuxedo Pandas, Team 4924 from Virginia.
We come from Taiwan.
We've got to give everybody a chance to find out that it really isn't the meek that will inherit the earth. It's the geek that will inherit the earth. Thank you.
As a kid, you're always trying to fit in, and if you're like the outcast kid that's interested in science when no one else is, you kind of always feel off to the side, whereas here there's 70,000 students that all have a similar interest. They're building robots to do this awesome goal, and they're all working together. There's the normal Lego League, so this is for like kids just starting out playing with Legos, they're building little robots. And there's the FIRST Tech Challenge, so slightly older, they're making slightly more complex robots. And then there's the FIRST Robotics Competition. And this year, they're taking balls and throwing them into hoops along with a human player.
My role on the team is the head programmer. We play a match, and maybe we've only got 5 minutes before the next one, and we need to completely change something. So sometimes I'll have to jump in, make big changes, and then hope they work on the field.
There they go.
You never know what's going to happen in a match, really.
So how many of you write code for your FIRST robot? How many of your robots need code? All of them. Everybody.
I think there are a lot of parallels between the open source world and the way that FIRST teams work together. In open source, you'll take a first stab at a project, make an attempt at solving the problem, and then lean on others who have more experience than you to help you get across the finish line.
Git is a software tool. It's open
Some of the rookie teams will start based off of the code that other teams have written in the past.
Oh, it hit the face of the goal.
This one team needs help, like everyone else helps them. So you don't really get to help like out a team from Israel, from Egypt, like anywhere else except in the FIRST competition.
The whole message of FIRST is they have a term, cooperation. It's competition and cooperation. So GitHub lets our teams work well and be the best that we can and compete well, but it also lets us cooperate with other teams and help them to excel. I've been here quite a few times before and it just never gets old, you know?
Let's give it up for Team 30!
FIRST Team 3-0.
The partners, the hot team out of Milford, Michigan. They turn and shoot and pull the trigger on that.